A Madison County man is indicted on a murder charge after killing a woman in a car accident last fall.
Troopers say that Jackie Lunsford of Marshall was driving more than 100 miles an hour when he slammed into a car on Highway 13. 30-year-old Michelle Collins was killed in that accident. And tonight, her family speaks out for the first time.
News 13's Emma Wright joins us with tonight's top story. Emma, Collins' family members say they haven't found closure.
Michelle Collins' family says they won't find closure until her killer is behind bars. 4 months after the crash.
I'm sad. Sad every day about it.
Michelle Collins' family says sometimes it feels like it just happened yesterday.
She's just a great girl who's been robbed of a lot of things in life she'll never have.
On September 13th, 2012, Michelle Collins was on her way home from her boyfriend's when her car was hit on Highway 213. Troopers say the driver, 41-year-old Jackie Lunsford, was driving over 120 miles an hour when he crashed.
She was my first cousin. She was going to be a bridesmaid in my wedding, and I really missed her.
A roadside memorial marks the spot where it happened. The Collins family visits almost every day.
I don't know if there will ever be closure. I mean, there's, unless you've walked these shoes, you don't know what it is to lose a child.
This week, Lunsford was indicted on a second-degree murder charge.
I can't hold anger. I'm a child of God, and I can't hold anger.
But Michelle's family says until Lunsford is behind bars, justice has not yet been served.
As long as there's still a fugitive out there, it's a standstill until he's caught.
You don't want anybody to feel the pain that his family's going through.
Jackie Lunsford has not yet been booked into the jail on that second-degree murder indictment.